Yeah, let's do the last couple on Legend of the Pharaohs, right? See what we can do here. Ooh, you see on the last bit of balance, this game performs nice, and that's four of them. Oh, finally. Whew. Yeah, this game just likes to keep you waiting for a long time. Wild Wheel 1 with a colossal or a colossal wild. Wild 10, let's get a colossal 10 then. Wild 10 on its own is pretty good. Colossal anything is good. Ooh, and this is the best colossal symbol in the game. This is the best symbol. And we got wild 10s in front of it. Like, a line like this is big money. As you see right here, of course we don't get it, but as you see right here. Nom, 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 nom. Legend of the Pharaohs. Such a delicious game. Oh, I could play this forever. So nice with the wild tens and the colossal symbol. Here comes a six-figure bonus. Full screen. And we don't. Oh, but now we do. This pays so nicely. Oh, this pays so good. Damn. Chris Fleming teases then pays. Yeah, all of a sudden it's on, right? All of a sudden it switches on. Spits out cash. Yes! Oh, this is so good! This is so good! Oh, best symbol. These symbols are worth as much as wilds lining up. And yeah, baby. Let's re-trigger on the last spin because we can. But we don't still though. Damn! Oh, nice! Ah, yum, 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 yum.